Alright, guys.
Welcome back to Why Not Play. I'm Lewis.
And I'm Pedro. And. Ooh. What the fuck? Notes! What?
That's a bad Koopa. Oh, dark Koopa. There you go.
There you go, put it on it. Oh!
Yeah, they're just fucking dead.
Should I focus? Because he can't attack next turn.
Might as well.
Yeah, because he can't attack next turn anyways.
And besides, once you beat him, I'm sure he's worth two, so... Literally...
There you go. So... Belly flop on his... on his behind.
Dun, dun.
There you go. Oh wow, he has actually, he actually has a nice defense.
Yeah. But he's dead.
Hopefully.
No, yeah.
There you go. Yep, you're right, he was worth two.
Told you.
Damn, man, just out of nowhere, no chill.
Dude, this whole sewer is literally full of no chill. And we can't go over there.
Ah, Christ.
And there's...
It's okay, I got Power Quick for that reason.
Thank God for Power Quick, right?
Yep. Yeah, let me kill one before the other one becomes a problem. And then I'll double focus and attack once per turn.
There. Dead.
He's gonna get up.
Yep.
Alright, so focus is Mario. That way I can walk away with this fight with focus.
You gonna focus?
Oh, see? I think the focus only really work. The deep focus only works with Mario.
That was like a bar and a half, right?
That was like half a bar and a half. Like, look.
Okay, show me. Because we're at half a bar right now.
See?
Fuck, that's a full bar.
Yeah, exactly.
So yeah, it looks like it's just for Mario.
So if I can focus for Mario, that'll be better. It's not bad to have sushi focus, though.
No, it's really not.
Bah!
Bam! Badge points.
Badge points, we already know.
So we got three badge points to fuck around with.
Alright, let's see what I can,
All badges. What? Oh, you're trying to see what you can remove?
Yeah.
We don't use Dizzy Stomp.
Yeah, but then what else am I gonna take out? That's why I'm looking first.
Oh, we can't take out tech first. Oh, you're taking out first tech?
Yeah, because I don't really do too many first attacks.
Yeah, that's right.
I'll put it on later, if anything. I need to take off a 2 regardless. Unless I sacrifice the focus. Oh, I guess I'm gonna sacrifice the focus.
There. So, it's time.
There you go. Power plus. Oh. You know what I just thought about? What? I should really be here with... What? I can't do anything about this, huh?
No.
That's okay.
Yeah. But there is stuff here you can do.
Okay, let me bring out sushi.
Oh, there was invisible blocks there.
I know. That but is it's funny. Because I know there's gonna be a fight down here.
God damn. Oh, blocks to jump across. I get it. Because there's a door over there.
But where's this go?
That's a good question.
Oh, deeper.
Into.
Oh. Is that a crack or no?
I think that's a crack.
Yeah, I don't. That doesn't look like a crack.
Doesn't hurt.
I mean, it doesn't hurt to just put bomb bed there.
It's a crack.
Oh, it was a crack. Didn't look like it.
Huh.
Oh.
Who the hell are you? Yeah, good choice.
Rip Cheeto.
Let's see.
Do we want to look up what it is?
You want me to?
Yeah, look it up.
Okay.
Hold on. I'll come back.
I know that's cheating, guys, but the dude's name is literally Rip Cheeto. Like, he's gonna rip us off. And I don't know about you guys, but I ain't about to... I ain't all about that getting ripped off life.
Exactly.
Shit, where's my phone?
So in the meanwhile...
Fuck. There it is.
Got it.
There you go. So just use your wand.
Can I make the jump?
You can make the jumps. Oh. They're super short jumps.
Okay. So while I do this and make them discoverable. Let's see, jump. Damn it. Jump. Damn it. Thanks, Trump. Oh, wait, are you sure it's I can't hit it because of the fact that it's invisible?
No, you can. You just keep missing because you keep pushing up and it moves you forward. Oh, no, you have to hit them. What the shit? Yeah, I think you actually have to hit them so they can...
be visible.
Yeah.
I need something that allows me to jump higher. Yeah, because I can't make it in there. I can't use Cooper, Bombette, Goombario, nothing. And I can't do it while they're invisible.
Go back and buy the thing.
What is it?
You'll see.
Okay.
It's worth our time. Okay. That's what I'll say.
A star piece?
Yeah. Worth our time. And then...
Really?
No, yeah, he has a list of shit that you can buy. The second thing you buy from him is a life shroom.
Not for 64 coins, it's not worth it.
Nope. But then after that, he sells you a badge.
I don't have the money to buy it.
Yeah. But yeah, it's literally like star piece, shroom, badge, repel gel, star piece, shroom, 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 star piece.
Oh.
Odd key.
I use the odd key.
To get out of the room you were locked in.
Todd.
Yeah? There.
Oh, no, I'm good. Alright, time to go back in the sewers.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's a shortcut to go down to him so I can buy. Because the only thing I'm interested in is the badge. The star piece. Oh, that could come later.
Yeah.
Okay, so let me just go the other way.
So, yeah, I can't do shit right now.
No, but I know there's a whole area we haven't gone.
Yeah, back the other way.
Jesus fuck. And I have one on. Oh wait, I can take a turn. That's right. Because of the fact that...
Yeah. Because you just knocked them on their asses.
Yep. So, change member. Alright. Oh, I don't even need a focus, so... we just take advantage of that. Alright, Bo. Go ahead. Do your thing, girl.
Focus.
Oh my Jesus. Where am I? What has my life become?
You're too focused on focusing.
Oh shit, I got that!
Yeah, you did. You actually got it.
I can't believe I got it.
No, yeah, you fucking got
it. Mind you, wrong hand, didn't know the timing.
And you're just like...
No, I mashed it, and then I was like, okay. And tap. Stop, then tap.
And got it.
Damn it.
You just touched him.
I just touched him. Okay, so...
power quick.
Yeah. Dude, honestly, it's only because of the other guys.
I missed time
too soon.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Let me take care of the door.
Pop, 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 pop.
You see?
Yeah, six.
And they're gonna stand up.
Well, since you leveled up, now he's only worth one, too.
Mm-hmm. This should do, like, three.
Yeah.
Kimbo cold slap him?
I have no idea.
Nope. I don't think so, but either way, focusing isn't even useful anyways. She can slap him.
Yep.
Can't do damage.
Because he's got a shell.
Nope.
But they can't really hurt you either, so...
Damn, I wish I could do something other than make more use his hammer. That way I could've used
If you had spike shield, yeah.
Yeah.
But again, we have power.
No.
We have power
plus on. Make my partner do something.
Oh.
That's
yeah.
What I meant. Oh, we got a pow.
Oh, dude, yeah, pow block.
I can't do anything about that there, huh?
No, you need something else.
Oh, something like my shoes.
Alright, so.
I got the Yoshi's Island shortcut.
Yeah, you do.
Get out of here. Let's see what's this way. Ah, shit.
Locked. Mmm.
I was trying to jump and hit it. Oh, well.
I got you this time, son. Bop.
Alright, so we
Dude,
got...
just 3 damage, man.
You know what I was thinking about doing?
What?
Let's end the episode.
And we'll come back after we cleared the room?
Yeah.
Alright, so, with that being said, guys, leave a like, just like, comment down below. Let us know what you thought about the episode. Subscribing is always good. We put out 2 videos every single day. And, hey, we got our social media stuff in the link in the descriptions down below. So, with that being said, take care, guys.
We'll see you next episode. Bye-bye! Thank you.